Today I'm flying low, and I'm not saying a word. I'm letting all of the voodoos of ambition sleep. The world goes on as it must. The bees in the garden rumbling a little, the fish leaping, the gnats getting eaten, and so forth. The day off, quiet as a feather. I hardly move, though really I'm traveling a terrific distance. Stillness. One of the doors into the temple.